full of endless dreams for every girl and boy. Wondrous lands of make-believe will fill your heart with joy. A castle leads the entranceway to seven lands and more. Step inside our storybook, imagine what's in store. It's all pure magic, wrapped up in pixie dust. Welcome to a place where dreams come true. A timeless journey.
Hello my YouTube comrades, it's B-Man Lego Boy, and thank you very much for clicking on this very special video. And today, it's finally time for me to go back to Walt Disney World Resort in Florida, guys. This is practically my home away from home. Me and my family go every year, and we always have an absolute blast. And this year, we are going to have so much fun, because I got a lot in store for you guys. So let's kick it all off by entering the resort. Mickey, take it away.
Okay, gang. Count nice and loud. Here we go. And
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh boy! Welcome to the Magic Kingdom, everybody.
It's all pure magic, wrapped up in pixie dust. Welcome to a place where dreams come true.
Alright guys, we're now inside Walt Disney World Resort, and I am so excited for this year, guys. We are going to have an absolute blast, and I cannot wait to start filming. So let's skip forward ahead to the hotel, and let the magic finally begin! We now ask that you please drive slowly and safely to your destination, and enjoy the rest of your stay here at Walt Disney World.
Bye now, and have a Disney day!
Alright guys, we're at the hotel, specifically Disney's Saratoga Springs Resort and Spa. This is normally the hotel where me and my family go to whenever we come here because, basically the gist of being a Disney Vacation Club member. Either that or it's the one place that they can fit us in. So we're here at the carriage house, which is where you check in at this hotel. I gotta say guys, this is actually a really nice hotel. If you ever come here to Walt Disney World, I highly suggest checking this hotel out. But we're just here because, well, me and my mother's magic bands aren't working, which is not a good thing. And we're just getting a quick bite to eat before heading back to the room. Tomorrow night, by the time this video is uploaded, I'll have a video of the Magic Kingdom. So make sure to stay tuned for that, and let's go inside the carriage house and see all the beautiful decorations and everything. Alright guys, so this is the little restaurant that they have in here. This is called the Artist's Palette. You can get some food here from the little restaurant here, and you can bring it back to your hotel room if it's not heated or anything. And they have a little gift shop here too. Not really anything particularly interesting for me here. We'll see a little bit more in just a sec, guys. Let's cut away to that. Alright guys, so let's head to the main lobby. This is the area for Disney Vacation Club members. And here, guys, is a model of the Disney Fantasy. At the moment, the largest ship in the Disney Cruise Line fleet. Although, there are going to be two new ships that are supposed to be even bigger than the Fantasy coming in the next few years. But I have been on the cruise, and I gotta say, guys, it's a really nice trip. Just as much as this one. Got a few Christmas decorations, little Christmas tree. Not really much going on here, guys. Little penny press machine. And here, guys, they have cartoons playing. Looks like they got the new Mickey Mouse cartoons, not the old ones. Kind of disappointing, but what are you gonna do? And here, guys, is the main lobby. Looks like they got a very big Christmas tree up here. Decorated with poinsettias right here. Looks like they got a little gingerbread house up and ready. Alright, guys, not really much to see here, so let's get back to the room. Alright, guys, so this is the room. Well, one of the bedrooms, anyway. Very nice and cozy. That's gonna be it for today, you guys. That was only the arrival, and make sure to stay tuned tomorrow night for the Magic Kingdom. Gonna get up bright and early tomorrow to make sure that I'm there for when the park opens, like I did last year. So I thank you guys very much for watching. Make sure to stay tuned for more, and have a Disney day.